Ooh, the Deceiver's Grasp. The third most infamous glove of all time, right behind the sparkly one and the one that didn't fit. And the Deceiver's Grasp was designed to be used in conjunction with the Abysmal Maw. If you don't know, the Maw was a mystical hand cannon that shot pure hellfire, but consumed the user's soul in the process. It only took a few thousand damnings before someone got the idea to protect themselves from the Maw's side effects. And so, the Deceiver's Grasp was forged as a sort of damnation contraceptive for your hand. Current theory holds that the Brotherhood created the glove, which would make sense, since it employs a rather nasty bit of transference magic. See, when laced with the blood of another living person, the glove allows you to wield the Maw without having your soul burnt away, whereas the poor sap whose blood you used will spend eternity cozied up beside the fires of hell. Come to think of it, a better name for this thing would have been the asshole's bait and switch, or my slimy brother Ted. It doesn't sound as ominous, I admit, but it's just so damn accurate.